Welcome to How to Create a Parent Portal Account for Elgin ISD. Parent Portal Account is necessary for online registration. Parent Portal Accounts are also useful when checking grades and attendance during the school year. To create a Parent Portal Account, one must have a valid email address and is able to access that email during registration. To access Parent Portal Accounts, go to the main district website, click on the Parents section in the gray bar, click on Parent Portal for Grades and Attendance, and on the page that loads, where it says New Texas Connect Users, click here to create a new Parent Portal account. Complete the user information setup. Usernames must include between 6 to 25 characters. Passwords must be between 8 to 25 characters long, and at least 3 of the following: capital letters, lowercase letters, numbers, or punctuation. A valid email address is required as well. Be sure to type this valid email address in correctly, as you will not receive an email for verification if it is not entered correctly. On step 2, you will choose a security question to be used if you forget your password to the Parent Portal account. Once the security question is chosen, please go to your email address to receive the verification code. Copy and paste that verification code into the verification code box and click Verify Code. At this time, your Parent Portal account is completely set up and you are able to register. Click Complete and continue on to registration.